King Midas, after helping a satyr, was granted a wish by Dionysus. Ignoring the warning, he wished for everything he touched to turn to gold. At first, he reveled in his gift, but hunger soon struck. When his daughter rushed to embrace him, she too turned to gold. Midas recognized the grim reality. His golden touch was a devastating curse, not a blessing.